Well, the saying checkmate was used a whole lot today in Jackson. That's because a record number of Jackson Public School children competed in the district's annual chess tournament. It's part of the Open Doors Gifted Education Program for students. As 16 WAPT's Megan West reports, teachers hope the students are learning lessons that will help them win in the real world.
Check. Wait, what did you move? You can't do that. You gotta move yourself out of check.
For nearly an hour, Leonard and Julian battled it out on the chessboard.
All I gotta do is knock out that one long-range piece, and I'm coming for checkmate.
Every move, trying to outwit, outplay, or outlast the other.
Who won?
He did, but he was close, right?
Yeah, he had a queen, a knight on the board, and then I had a king and a rook on the board.
Julian and Leonard both learned chess when they were 7. Their fathers taught them. Their enrollment in the JPS Open Doors program for gifted students provided a new place to play.
At the end of the hour, there's only one team left competing in a match here, so they brought out the chess clock, which makes the game really a race against time.
But winning isn't the only goal here.
Chess is a fun game, but it just helps you kind of get the stress off, you know? You know how you always have things to do and places to go? Well, when you play chess, I have to put all of your brain power into the game so you don't think about that other stuff.
Fifth grader Justin Bell says chess gives him a chance to play out the lessons he learns in math and science.
Last year, I won 2 of the 4 games.
Chess has been a part of the JPS Gifted curriculum for 20 years. Students who played right here have gone on to be some of teacher Rosalind Thomas' most successful.
I have some that are going into pharmacy, some that are going into medicine, some that are going into law. And I know that some of those great debates that went on during those chess games, they had to play into some of their careers and some of their job choices.
The lessons kids learn here over kings and queens and checkmates are preparing them for the bigger game of life. Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.
Some talented kids there. Well, the top winner for elementary was McWillie, and the middle school winner was Northwest Middle School.